fatigued by this evening's exertions, Miss Cardew?
Why, no, Captain Jennings, I could go on for hours.
Then might I suggest that you join me later for some modest theatricals?
Gladly. And which roles would we be playing?
Why, I would play the part of a wealthy industrialist, whilst you, Miss Cardew, would play a Whitechapel strumpet of such eye-wateringly low virtue that you would leave me as dry as a ship's biscuit.